And aren't we also filing up breaking news from overnight? Now a double shooting in New Orleans leaves a man and a woman dead. This happened just after 1:30 this morning here at the corner of North Broad and Bayou Road. Police tell us that the victims were in a vehicle traveling along Bayou Road when another car pulled up next to them and just started shooting. That shooter drove away. And as always, if you have any information that can help them as they start digging into this investigation, call Crime Stoppers at number 822-1111.